best think carefully on what you have to say in your defense, for your very life is at stake.
For your learned advice, but I am aware of the stakes involved in this hearing. I must admit, it is this part of my tale that is most difficult to tell, for, you see, despite my best efforts to convince the pilots, you wouldn't concede. You claimed that the new land was to remain virgin, unused and primitive, and our argument reached a fever pitch. You were speaking treason, my lord, and God help me. With a stone from the liver, I brought him down. My God, I killed the pilot. But I tell you now, councilman, I did this in defense of his majesty's regal claims. Listen to me, for there is none more faithful than myself. I have ever worked to serve this land and my lord the king, and to that end, I have brought the proof that will both exonerate me and lead our nation back.